sempre cacciare.
Anybody?
I did.
Hello.
Welcome to Merck Install Sessions.
Thank you.
Supported by Red Stripe. Do you want to tell us a little bit about yourself?
Hello, my name's Did. I'm from Reading. I used to be in a band called Dirty Brick Leaves. Before that, I was in a band.
So you started off as a comedian, I heard?
No, that's on Wikipedia. Right?
Yeah, is that false then?
Yeah, that's
So how did that come about?
I have no idea. I don't know how that works.
Because apparently you won some award for...
It seems like I go to Edinburgh every year for the Perrier thing.
Hello.
I'm sure it'll camera show.
So how was life in Cooper Temple Claws and Dirty Brew thing?
It was good. Cooper's was good, and then kind of lost record company support, and it took ages to do anything. And I was living in London, and the rest of them were in Reading, and I was hanging out with Carl a lot anyway. And we were starting to write songs together, so switched bands, and then. And then the Dirty Pretty Things, we decided to kill it before it killed us, really.
How come it all ended with Dirty
Pretty Things? Well, it was kind of our fault. We took ages to make the second record. But we wanted to make something that was a bit different and not just another jangle record. So we did, but it took a while. And my management company went a bit crazy. And not crazy, it just split up and a bit weird. And kind of because we took so long, we lost the record company support. And we kind of decided that we'd kill it before it killed us.
Fair enough. So what are you up to now?
DJing a lot. All round. around the world.
You've just been to America?
Right? Yeah, but I wasn't for the DJing. This is the bit I was talking about earlier about being a gun for hire. I've just come out from South America because I was playing for playing bass for Brett Anderson from Suede. So it's kind of nice to go to one rehearsal, learn a load of songs that you grew up listening to anyway, go to one rehearsal, and then go and play for thousands of people in a country that you've never been to before, and then get into... being an international refugee for 3 days and not knowing what's going to happen.
Is that a project that's going to carry on?
I don't know. I believe I'm welcome back. So it's not a band or anything. I mean, it's definitely Brett's thing, but I'm happy to play bass for Brett. He's a legend.
Yeah, well,
it's kind of a bit up in the air. Maybe best of all, moving some more dates with Brett probably, and then, but also since the everything split up, I've been writing songs with Anthony and haven't really tried to push it at all. And we've both been doing other things as well, so we'll see.
Best of luck for the future.
Thank you. The future is our oyster.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you very much, Diz. Look forward to seeing you play.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. Cheers for that, mate. Welcome.